Oh, it's the brat. Get up. I don't want. Get up. Ah, Mom. Come on, it's Saturday. I need to sleep. Please, Mom. No. Go outside. Why? I have a surprise for you, dear. Oh, okay. That witch doesn't know. I'm just going to trap her in the cellar. What? Oh, nothing, sweetie. Over here, sweetie. Mom, why are we in this creepy, creepy cellar? Because it's where you're staying for the night, loser. What? Time to wake up her wonderful sister. Now, get up. Mom, can I sleep in, please? It's Saturday. Of course, sweetie. It's actually Monday, but I'll let you sleep in since you're my favorite child, so... Yeah, I'll let you sleep in any time you want. Here, I'll sleep in with you. Yeah, good night, Mom.
Good night, sweetie.
The next day.
I'm the maid, of course. Time to go, you know, do my job. Try to, like, save drama kids and stuff. You know, normal job.
Oh my god, what's wrong, Samantha? Wait, Samantha? What are you doing in my cellar? No, I sleep upstairs. No way your mom didn't tell you. No, she didn't tell me.
Well, she's a bad mother. Would you love to live with me?
I'd love to!
No, okay, let's go.
All right.
Where do you think you're going, Missy? I heard everything. Where do you think you're going?
I'm going to live with, you know, the maid.
No, you're not. Not on my watch. You're just an ugly loser, and you'll never have a normal life. Oh, and just to make you more miserable, nobody can hear you cry.
Mom, no, I like the light.
Well, too bad, because the light is gone.
Mom, no!
Now it'll be dark forever.
Have fun in sadness and coldness.
Little disgusting, ugly rat brat.
I don't understand. Why does she hate me so much?
That's it. I need to move out. I can't keep crying over nothing.
And where's the maid, and why aren't I at her house?
No, Mrs. Johnson, please, don't fire me.
I'm sorry, but you can't take my kids away just like that. I love both of them equally.
No, you don't. I heard the whole thing. Stop trying to lie.
Oh, am I lying?
I'm sorry. Then why don't I poison my kids? How do you like that?
No. No, no, no. Miss Johnson! No, wait! No. Unlock this door. Why can't I see through it, but it won't let me out?
It's called a glass door, you idiot. Now.
Hi, Jasmine, sweetheart.
My name isn't Jasmine, it's Chloe.
Oh, then hi, Chloe.
Why is your voice changed, Mom?
Well, it's an effect. Huh. Now, why don't you go play in the cellar?
No, you're going to
Mother, I didn't do anything.
Chloe, listen to me.
No.
Chloe. No. Chloe.
No. Chloe. No. 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 No.
Do I have to make you do everything?
No!
Into the cellar. I'll be back shortly. Oh, and for disobeying my orders, you've blown it. Mom, what are you doing in the deep, 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 deep cellar?
Oh, I'm not doing anything.
You're going to. Now lay down and go to sleep.
Mom, I don't want to go to sleep. Please don't make me.
I'm fixing to.
Fine, I'll go to sleep.
Now, see you in about 3 days.
Wait, what? No, no, not 3 days. I can do anything, but not 3 days, no!
Bye, ugly.
Now I can finally live my life without that brat. Let me go get the maid.
Maid.
Why, Mrs. Johnson?
If you don't leave this house right now, you and everybody in your family are gonna die.
Yes, ma'am. I'll leave my only job and become homeless because of you.
Get back here! Nobody punches me in the face. Duh! She left.
I was fixing to tell her how I'm Rosemary.
Too bad.
Chloe! God, the wall, it's appeared. I can't get through it.
The door is being blocked by the wall. I guess I'll have to go in the alley. Oh my God, the alley is so scary. I hate it. Chloe? Are you in here? Oh my God, Chloe isn't in here.
She...
Oh my God. Somebody... Chloe? Chloe?
Chloe, where are you? Chloe! Chloe! Chloe, please answer me! Chloe! Are you in the other level? Please be Chloe. Chloe, where are you? Chloe, please answer me.
Please.
Chloe, no.
Who's there? Come in.
Hello, ma'am. We have report. You know Chloe Robertson?
Yes, that's my daughter. I've been looking for her all day. What about her?
So, we went in an investigation scene and, she's dead.
No, please, not anything but my Chloe. Please, please.
Mom, what's wrong?
Nothing, just go to your room.
Oh, okay.
Ma'am?
Yes?
We heard she might be in the cellar.
I checked in the cellar. I leave her there every time. I shouldn't have left her.
Ma'am, take it easy. You're not alone.
What do you mean? This is my kid we're talking about.
Can you lead me to this
cellar?
Yes, I can. Follow me, sir.
All right, ma'am.
It's in this alley. Just go down to your left and then you'll find the cellar. Thank you, ma'am.
We're looking, ma'am.
Okay. Please find my Chloe. I shouldn't have been so hard on her. I'm a terrible mother.
Chloe Robertson? Is that you? Chloe? Is that Chloe? Oh my God. Come here. I'll help. Come here.
You're okay.
Please, mommy. Chloe! Mom! I'm sorry, Amy. No way. Amy, sorry.
Well, I should be on my way by now. Bye. Thank you, officer. Welcome.
I think crying stupid. Now get back in your freaking cellar.
No, Mom. I thought you missed me.
No, I don't. You're an ugly, stupid child.
I only cooperated with the cops. But now, I'm gonna drown you.
What? No, don't leave me in this water. I can't swim, Mom.
Well, you're lucky it isn't that deep. I can't even kill you. Wish I could, though. Now, as they say...
Oh. Felicia.
Bye, Felicia. I'm gonna go to sleep.
What are you doing? Did you find my sister? Please, officer, please.
Sarah, you don't have to act anymore. He's gone, and we found her.
Oh, good.
But not good for that little brat.
I wish she'd left. Good night, Mom. Good night, sweetie. Let me go turn on all the lights.
She doesn't know I actually love her. I was so worried.
Okay, Chloe, it's time for bed. I'm gonna turn out the light.
Okay, Mom.
Ooh la la.
She really does hate me. I'm running away. For real this time.
Never really thought I was that out of line.
I just heard her.
Chloe, you're allowed to come out. Wait, what?
Oh my God. No. No. Not again. I cannot get caught by the cops. She did not run away again. No. No.
This time crying for real. I don't, where'd she go? I'm actually worried. What the heck? What the heck? Where'd she go? Chloe. I'm sorry.
Tell me every day why can't you wake into life?
Smile. I wouldn't mind, Dad. No, I wouldn't mind. mind that at all. You so know me, pinch me gently. I can hardly
I can't believe she's dead. I miss her so much. Well, at least she'll never have a terrible mother like me again.
Huh. 18 years later.
I've been laying here every day, but oh my gosh. At least every hour for 18 years. I said, whoa, Cop Johnson?
Yep, it's me. Well, the case has been closed. We don't know where she is.
Oh my god.
Hi, Mom.
Oh my god. No way.
I have a song to sing for you.
What is it?
Here. Come to my flower concert tonight. I have a song that I sung, which is good for you.
Chloe.
Oh, my name is Olivia. Just say no. Got changed. I hate you. Partly. You left me.
Oh my god. Can't wait to be here. Woo! Go! Good for you. I guess you moved on really easily. Found a new girl in a couple weeks. Remember when you swore that you wanted to give me the world. Oh my god, this is about me. I hurt her whenever she was little. I failed her. That's what it means. Screw that! Screw you! You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do! Favorite part, Mom. Ready? This is my favorite part to tell about you, because you're an idiot.
Maybe I'm too emotional. Empathy is like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too emotional.
You sometimes are. Oh my god. What have I done?
That empathy I never cared at all. Back that I really don't care.
Your sister, shut up, I don't want to hear about her. She's dead. What? Oh my god. No, don't, not Mr. Stevenson. What? Don't even. You never loved me. Can you move aside? Fine, I'll go. Wait. I've had enough of you. No! Don't hurt me. Please, I never meant to mistreat you as a child. I'm sorry. Chloe. How do you know my real name? Remember, it's me, your mother. Oh my freaking god. You? The one who ruined my life every day? Yeah, I'm glad to do this today. What are you doing? No! Die! I miss Mother. Why did I do that? I can't take this anymore. To be continued.